part two. All right, so we're just going to go in order here. Again with the Tatooine. All right.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Yes, negotiating. Boosh. Rank 2. No longer needs to be stationary. Good. The hell's this thing? Huh. Beep. I always take the fucking E-11 because it's the most common weapon and guaranteed to have ammo for it.
Jawas, never around when you need them.
That is very true.
Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
Can do.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Which is very true. I don't remember shit about this game. Oh shit! No, you leave them alone! Stop it! Oosh. Don't worry guys, I got you. Hi. It's funny because it does give me the option to slaughter, but I see no viable reason in doing so. Alright, so the downward right- oh shit, the downward right strike seems to be my favorite. Oh, hi guys. Ow, ow, stop. Stop the shooting! It's not even coming- oh god. Gotcha. Yeah, I remember this guy. So getting mad at this. I'm surprised their gun isn't available to use. Although it's probably not that good. Alright, so I'll go. There. So that's how I deal with them. Hi. Alright. Oh. God, that scared me. Checking around for shit. Hi, Jawa. What's up, fool? Don't worry, I'm not here for you. Alright, let's see what we got here. 3PO, no! Bah, of course not. Stop that. Alright, so, already stuck. Oh, I was stuck earlier, too. Yeah. Oh, this is the gun from the new Star Wars Battlefront? Battlefront, that's so overpowered. Oh, I see. I see how the turning works. Oh, hi. I guess I should have been able to figure that out. Oh, God. Out of here. Hi, gentlemen. Let me change my force power. Oh, God, get up! Wow, I didn't expect that. Sit down. I don't remember you can do that. Hey, I'll take it. Most of the guys, I guess I played multiplayer, and unfortunately this was one of those games where they took out a lot of the cool shit in multiplayer. You're gonna kill me. You are gonna kill me. No! Oh, thank God. Right. Oh yeah, I can move all the way here. This game is kicking my ass. Nice flip! Really only takes one good strike. Oh, I keep swinging twice unless there's... Ow! Oh god, get up, please. Stuff. They're like Klingons, I swear to God. I think I need you to stop shooting at me. That is cheating. Good fucking Christ. Those are big rifles, too. God damn. It's like 5-foot rifles. Guess that's how they hit me from so far away. Oh, twofer! Ow. Get up. Ow, stop whacking me. Slice. Blaster pack. Heal again. Spend a lot of my time healing. Oh, God. Oh, twofer.
Use this
What? Oh, wow! Where the fuck? Where the hell did that even come from? I hear it. Oh, there you are, you asshole. Yeah, do that instead of shooting. Ow! Fucker! I found the goodies. Oh, some shield. Thank God. Alright. Onwards to victory. Nope. Heal. Nope. Assassin! Damn, just out of my range. Oh, shit! No! Tip! Fuck! Making me use these uncivilized things. Fuck.
This is not the droid.
Hi. Nice joke, by the way. You don't have anything to say about this, do you? Alright, whatever. Oh, shit! Why are you shooting? Doing that. Stop shooting. No shoe stick. That's what you get. Oh, down this way. Oh, I cleave through those two like a boss. Excuse me. Oh, the triple. Although I was trying to go for another. Oh, hi. What's up, guys?
These even like Jawas?
Maybe. They're fucking everywhere, aren't they? Oh God! Not totally not paying attention. The twofer. I always forget I could throw save. I like never did that online. Ugh. Shooting. Stop shooting. Stop it. Stop it. Whoa.
Come and get us there.
Up where? Oh. Oh. Hang on. I got that. Nope. Nope. That's how. Oh, wait. I saw something I could. Oh! Alright, it's automatic. Aha. I see. Oh, it pulled him! Alright. Going this way so I avoid the sniper fire. Oh my God, it sucks. Whoa. doing that? Oh, there you are. Just pull this thing out of the way and get it over with. Coming up there. Yep. Surprise, bitch!
How do I get down there?
Obvious. Oh, hi. I thought he just said, what the? Don't do that. Oh, I see. Ow, fuck those guns hurt. Here, I have to. Guys, I've come to retake your crawler. You're cool, don't worry, I'm not here to kill you. Yet. Aha, just nope. What? You said something, I couldn't hear you. Ow, what the hell? Oh, that's what hit me. The adorable little droids. Wait, yes! Stupid. Oh, hi there. Wow, frame rate. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, what is happening in this room that's tanking my frame rate? I have a beast of a computer and this is like a 13-year-old game. Whoa! Don't sneak up on me like that. Oh. I wonder. Yep. Fucking called it. So, you gonna come? Alright, whatever. I hate escort missions anyway. Oh, not that way. Ah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, nice. They got a probe droid. Alright, seriously, am I missing something? Gotta move on. Come on. Oh.
You must be the droid we were sent for. But it doesn't look like there are any Jawas left to negotiate with. I guess you better just follow me.
What are you talking about? There's tons of dads there. I mean, yeah. Let's go. No more Jawas. Nothing we could have done. Sad. Unfortunate. Yeah, my negotiating skills definitely got worked on, didn't they? Am I going the right way? God damn it. I remember the campaign of this game drove me nuts just for the fact that I never knew where the fuck I was going. Oh. Buttons! So I have no idea where the damn thing is. Oh. Must have got up here before I did. Hi, Jawa! Wanna negotiate, or... Look, more Jawas. No Jawas left to negotiate with. Not that this game gives me that option. Turn this shit off. Button! Yeah, I got you. Ow. For God's sake. Am I seriously still supposed to be down there? Fine, let's go. I completely lost sight of the damn thing, too. I mean, it's... Just so I can see this here. Oh. I see. So, that... Oh, hi. Alright. I'm annoying myself. God damn it. I feel so stupid. Yeah, yeah, come on, let's fucking do it. Eh, fuck you. Anyone else? God damn it. I feel like such a moron.
Any problems?
Not really.
Not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
So, no.
Well, you're still in one piece,
yep.
So you must have handled yourself all right.
Yep.
Let's get this droid back to the academy.
Picked up some great negotiating skills, too. You should have seen them. They were all
Kyle
over the walls.
Me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas.
They're still
R2
there!
R2 scour the droid's memory banks and see what information it turns up.
Just, whoa, what happened to you? I don't
I
think you were
trouble,
very happy
dude.
With this. Happening.
Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle. Someone broke
happy
into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
Facial expression change? Bam! What the fuck?
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Epic.
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my
Kyle!
Talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Really? You should go on my missions.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
I love his voice acting.
No,
it's just
not at all.
Perfect.
Well,
did
I'm ready.
I
Let's
interrupt
go.
Something? Shall we get it on? Well, we were doing them in order, so... Bakura. Isn't that a Yu-Gi-Oh! Character? Volcano.
Kyle is currently away from the academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
And bam, facial expression change. Heal level 3! Healing rate depends on game difficulty. I think level 3 was the max, right? Bada beep! I set a quick key for equipping the grenades just in case, and I haven't used them yet. The level doesn't look familiar. But again, I don't know why I'm saying
Hello,
that.
Kyle. I'm waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've got to do something.
Maybe that was the point. Well, let's take a look-see. Man. Just laid out there. No dignity whatsoever. Boy, you people love that position. Just the... A splayed out blah. Look, here's another one. His leg has bent slightly, at least. It seems I'm expecting. Any of these doors even open? No. Huh. Oh, button.
The charges are set, sir.
Oh. Guys. Hey, where are you going? Oh, wow. What is that? Where are you going, you asshole? God, chase them around. I thought it was like a Jedi assassin, and then I saw the gun in his hand. And it's like, nah, that's a bitch. What are you? There we go. Beep. I thought those were blow-upable. That's a word. What? Ah! Oh god, I thought I fell. Oh. Fuck. Scared the crap out of me. I think I just found a dead end. And I fell. I don't think I can get back up. Oh, stairs. I think I can get back up. Kind of begs the question, if someone not Force-sensitive falls down there, are they just kind of stuck? Hit the button! Alright, so there's no point in coming here. Man, that elevator just wants to kidnap me. Yeah, there was literally no point in going out there. Blue and red! Alright, onwards. Bang, 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 bang. This gun is so inaccurate. Ammo. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh! Now see, that doesn't look good. Actually do anything? Huh. I wonder if those pipes mean something. Well, we'll find out, I guess. Oh shit, they reflect back. Can I do something out here? Yeah, that's not happening. Can I jump across? Fuck you, elevator. Oh, it's a bomb! Idiot. You literally shot at it, too. Alright, so now I know at least what the fuck I'm looking for. Alright, so that doesn't change the fact that I can't get through that corridor of hell. Like, look at this! How in the... Well... Gotta go fast! Alright, well, that wasn't so bad. What are you? Oh god, ow! I literally asked what it was. Man, this is the death corridor. Oh, hi. My god, this gun is terrible. Alright, I'm not shooting at those guys anymore. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. Looks like I gotta go through the trip mine corridors. Man, every one of these corridors has had like this really bad hazard. I wonder if we'll find a Rancor in the next corridor. What? You're hearing explosions and you're like, ah, it's nothing. God, come on. Oh, wait. I can just crouch under it. Herp derp. Alright, well, come on, guys. Oh, wait. Yeah, catch. Well, I got one of you. I guess that's something. Touch the green thing for energy, for shields. I gotta quit fucking around, cause I know later. All right, cause I know later on that's not gonna be a thing, and they're not gonna give it to me. No, I think I see you. I see your buddy too. Yeah.
Three more.
All right. Going good. Is there one down? Get up. Is there one down here? There is not. Damn it. Stupid force jump. Or lack thereof. I want force jump 3, but we have to jump like 30 feet in the air. But standing like that's probably not good for your back. Go up. No, you're gonna kidnap me again, I hear it. Who are you talking to? No, you know what? Whenever you guys start running away, I'm just gonna start throwing them at you. Take that. Get shit on. Oh, wait. Key has to. Yeah, I forgot about that. Oh! With the flanking maneuver, you just kind of watched. I don't know what your deal was. Was your gun jammed? Is that a thing that happens in Star Wars? Literally, you just looked at me. What? Fuck! Jesus! Wow! Okay. I want to go investigate what happened in that room. Hey, let me know how that works. Huh! Ah, it's the alt fire that's infinite. Infinite detonation, huh? Can I use this? Oh, I can! Get some. Oh, hi. Man, you guys really aren't that sneaky. Cloaking device is very loud. Did someone just text me? At 5:10 in the morning? They did! Like, I felt my table vibrate. I see you! I didn't see the one on the right. Get dicked. Dicked.
Just 2 more left.
Imperial saboteurs. Stuff. Secret area. I know it's video. Oh shit. I know it's video game logic, but in like an actual scenario, like, who would just leave stuff hidden back there? Like, you know, if this was real life, you just find someone's like crack stash just hidden behind the fucking fusion reactors. Oh shit. Oh damn, I thought that was one. I got excited. Damn. Christmas comes early. Just take everything. Is there one even down here? Man. Falling into no texture land. That would suck. I think I'm away. Whee! So slow. Ah, shit. Yeah, I gotta use these dumb crates to get out. Oh, man. This is cool, though. I'm glad I bought this. It's only $20. I would've thought it would've been less. Man. For the nostalgia, it's like it was a bad game. I mean, fantastic game. Oh shit! I didn't even see that. Nope. Okay, just wait for it to come up. Fucking Christ. Get up here. There you go. And now you can go down. Down into no texture. Oh my god, I thought I'd just walk off the ledge. I thought I literally just walked right the fuck off. Oh, that's all? Okay. Yeah. Just in case. Because I almost walked off the damn ledge. That would have been bad. Alright, so. Back to that place with the explosion. Aha! Hi! Bye. That camouflage really does suck dick. Like, even with my not so great eyesight, I can still see. Checkpoint. What? Oh, hi. That's enough out of you.
Someone there?
Hi. Alright, so how the hell do I get down there without killing myself? Well, investigate up here first, I guess. I heard that. Hi. You have a sneaky friend. Somewhere. Hold or I'll shoot. You know, I did stand still. Aha! Oh, you're moving! You never moved earlier. Oh, bomb. Bleep! What the?
One more.
Why didn't that one go all the way up? Eh. Hi. I still see you. God, almost every death animation is custom made. Like, there's no ragdoll. I love it. Stop that. Must be that way. Oh! Aha.
Who goes there?
You guys are getting harder to see. Fuck this. I have a feeling there's one behind me. Man, how did I miss you? Ow. Fuck. Oh! Get absolutely rocked. Now heal. What? I went the wrong way. Alright, so that means the last thing is in here. It's gotta be. Oh, there it is. Alright, can I get down there? I can. Oh, wow, whoa, okay. There's a lot of scary noise. Hey. I'm assuming it's the way that was closed. Or I gotta go all the way back, which, now that I think about it, is not that far. So. But eventually there's gonna be a million dudes between me and it, which will be fun. Heal that last bit of health. Yep, back the other way. Alright, no problem. See, now I want the speed. Whee, which seems so much slower than actually moving. Like, oh. Want the speed from multiplayer. So! So much better. Hey, me there. Come on, guys. You're just standing there. Oh, door. Whoa. Jump down. Ow. Takes two shots to kill. Oh, I heard that sound. God damn it, I did it again. This is plenty of ammo for this thing. Maybe. Oh, hi, droid. have said that. Oh, wow, I didn't even see you. Here, you know what? You go off the cliff. Oh. Oh my god, die! Man, blasters just do not work on those guys. Oh, shit. Oh, you can lean? God, this game had way more combat mechanics than I ever thought of. Whoa, what the... God, the droid under my feet always has to throw me off. Alright, the gauntlet. Oh god. Ow. Oh god! Alright, well, alright. Okay, I thought there were more of you. What? Let's see some ID. That's the best line I've heard from out of you guys yet. Let's see some ID. Alright, you got me good. I like that. Just in case there's a Jedi battle coming up. I really hope there is. I love fighting like that. Wait. Okay, I'm near where I started? Jesus Christ, but not there yet. What's that area? Ah, here we go. It's like right here. Oh wow, there's a lot of deer. Slaughtered. What's this way? What? No, wow. Man, what are you guys guarding in there? Come on in. I suck. Oh! Okay, fuck that. I'm jumping over the last one. Or not. Just ammo and shit. Nothing special. I hear you in there, but the game won't let me go in there, so you get to live. Jesus! So yeah, Kyle, you were late to the party. I'm just gonna get over there now. Well, I was right, there was a substantial amount of people between me and them. I mean, me and the... God damn it, me and the ship. I can't talk, I'm sorry. It's 5 in the morning. I literally bought this game at like 3:20 a.m. I'm still playing it, because it's fun.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
Of course I did. Now, why the hell weren't you at Bakura?
This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Yep. Why does your fucking face do that? Alright, how do I go back? Because I know I can. I guess I just gotta start the next mission. Eh. Distress ship. I mean, distress call. Distress ship. God damn it. As far as you know, the planet is uninhabited.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rush. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Alright. Yep, that's it for heal. Alright, damn, I want to upgrade speed because it sucks right now. Let me see. I just wanted to see if there was any additional information to absorb dark force power. Eh. Mind trick's always a good one. Beep beep. I love that sound. Beep beep. All right. You can tell my aspect ratio is kind of skewing the game. Good lord! God damn it! Oh, here we go again. Crashing on Tatooine. Oh shit. What, did they crash or get ripped apart? Holy shit.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission.
Alright, well. This is a small map. I don't remember this mission.
Hello? Hello?
Oh,
hey,
somebody.
You there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
Whoa, what the hell? Whoa! Oh, God!
What was that?
That was Tremors 5. Alright, so what do I do about that?
You can find what I need in the merchant ship.
So... Alright, so, tune in next time when I attempt to find Bert Gummer to help me out with this. Good God. Alright, bye-bye.